हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराजुल हक फैजी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, एलएस कॉलेज मुजफ्फरपुर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट सिंगल क्रिस्टल एक्सरे डिफ्रैक्शंस स्टडी। होप दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू। सो आई विल स्टार्ट दिस video with the Urdu sher. Aye baghma haqeer se na dekh gunchon ki taraf, aye baghma haqeer se na dekh gunchon ki taraf, na jaane kaun si kali fakhre chaman hoti. So friend, let us start XRT. So X-ray basic theory and data analysis I will discuss. An introduction of X-ray diffraction in polymer science. So I will not going to discuss on polymeric form. I will discuss in this video only single crystals. So look at the X-ray diffractions basis. Have you seen this line? This way, and this way. What is difference here? You see D, this D, this D, and this D. So how many periodic distance are there within a lattice? A lattice plane is a plane which intersect atoms of a unit cell across the whole three-dimensional lattice. There are many ways of constructing lattice planes through a lattice. Have you seen a lot? You can draw like that, you can draw like that, this way. The perpendicular separations between the parallel planes with the same distance is called the D spacing. This is 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 the D spacing. So, plane perpendicular to Y cuts at alpha 1 infinity 1 infinity. So, if you have the plane 0, 1, 0 plane, it means that one is plane perpendicular to Y. If you have the plane like that, this diagonal plane cuts at 1, 1 infinity. 1, 1 infinity means here plane is 1, 1, 0. So Bragg's law is very important role play in X-ray diffractions. In materials with crystalline structure, Bragg's law describes the conditions required for constructions interference of X-ray on the basis of this formula. L lambda is equal to 2d sin theta. Here lambda is X-ray wavelength. This D is distance between lattice plane, this D, this lattice plane, you see. Theta angle of incident with lattice plane, this theta, and N in integer. So you see, this is the theta, we are talking about this theta. This is the distance D, D, we are talking about here. Lambda, we are talking here, n lambda, number of lambda, and this angle sin theta. So you see here, transmitted, incident, reflected radiations. So the periodic lattice found in crystalline structures may act as a diffraction lattice for electromagnetic radiation with wavelength of similar order of magnitude, 10 to the minus 10 meter. When will diffractions occurs? You see I naught, I, t. So I naught, I, t transmittance, I naught, I, t diffractions or absorbance. You see here, one angstrom, X-ray via electrons or neutrons. This is simple diffractions एंड डिटेक्टर. सो योर सिंपल शुड बी गुड, सो डिफ्रैक्ट फेल. सो डिफ्रैक्शन बेसिक्स, व्हाट फॉर डिफरेंसेस वी विल ऑब्जर्व इन केस ऑफ सिंगल क्रिस्टल एंड पॉलीक्रिस्टलाइन पाउडर. लुक एट हियर, दिस इज द सिंगल क्रिस्टल्स. इफ यू हैव सिंगल क्रिस्टल, पैटर्न विल कम लाइक दैट. एक्सरे डिफ्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम ए सिंगल क्रिस्टल प्रोड्यूस सिंगल स्पॉट्स विच आर वेल रिजॉल्व. यू कैन सी रिजॉल्व ड्यू टू ओरिएंटेशन ऑफ इफेक्ट. Reflections are missing from lattice planes which are not in the reflection conditions, Bragg equation. But in case of powder, you can see all orientation present, continuous. You see here separated, here continuous. A spot are not resolved, superimposed. You cannot resolve the spots. So, are all crystalline orientations present? You see, this is a lot of, if you have single, then this, if you have bulky, this. So certain crystal shape favored stacking in a particular way. Needles or plate like, there is stacking, you see this stacking. Not all crystal orientations present, intensity distribution different from expected. And this effect is known as preferred orientations. Now I leave this one. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.